In case you don't remember your Facebook password and you always auto-log into your account, then in this video, I'll show you different methods through which you can see your Facebook password in case you only remember the username but you don't remember the password. And if you find this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and also subscribe to my YouTube channel, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make a new recovery video. So just as I said, in case you always log into your Facebook account by just auto-clicking on the saved credentials, then I will show you different methods on how you can view that password. So in method number one, you're going to open your Gmail app that is signed into the Google account you've always been using. Then you click on your profile icon at the top right corner. Then you select Google account or manage Google account. So from there you will see home, personal info, data and privacy, security, so you select security. So under security, you're going to scroll down to the very bottom. Then you will see password manager, so you click on that. Then you will be able to see all the social media accounts whose passwords you've saved. Then you click Facebook, and under that you will always be able to see the Facebook username and the password. So the password, when you click on the eye icon, it will open up that password for you to be able to view. So that is the first method. Now for the second method, you're going to open your Chrome browser, for those using Chrome as their default browser. Then you click on the three dots at the top right corner. So from there you select settings, and then under settings you will see the option of password manager. So you click on that, then you scroll down and select facebook.com. So under facebook.com, you will be able to see your Facebook username and then the password. So that is the second method. Now the other third method is for you to open up your phone settings. So under settings, you scroll down and select users and accounts, or just accounts based on your phone settings. Then you select Google. So under Google, you will see facebook.com. You scroll down, then you click on it. Then the same way, you'll be able to see the username and then the password. Now for the last method, in case you don't use any of those browsers and probably you're using Firefox, then you're going to open your Firefox app, and then you click on the three dots at the top right corner. So from there you select settings. So under settings, you'll see logins and passwords. Then you click on that, and then you select saved logins. So under that, it will be able to show you all the different apps whose logins you've saved. Then you click facebook.com, and you'll be able to see the Facebook username and its password. So for other methods on how to recover your Facebook account, please check these other videos, and don't forget to subscribe and share this video, and hope to see you in the next one.